Hey guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to save Gmail messages as PDF. So let's get started. First, go to gmail.com and log in to the account from which you want to save Gmail message to PDF format. Now open the email that you wish to save. Now on the right side, you will find printer icon. Just click on it and print dialog box will open. On the right side, the very first option is destination. Here you will find various options, but we are going to select the option as save as PDF. Next option is pages. If the email content is lengthy, then you can decide which pages to include in the PDF file. Either you can select all options to add entire email content or select the option as custom and then enter the page numbers. Next, you can choose layout, whether to keep the message in the portrait or landscape format. Under more settings, you will find various options like paper size, pages per sheet, margins, and scale. You can also choose whether to include headers and footers and background graphics. You can play around with these settings as per your requirements. Once done, click on Save button. Now file dialog box will open where you can enter the file name and then select the folder to save the PDF file. That way the PDF file will be saved on your PC. So that was a short tutorial on how to save Gmail messages as PDF. If you find the video helpful, then like the video, share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.